Miley Cyrus. Wow, I can't believe that she started when she was like. Hi guys, this is Apzy again, and welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. So if you're not subscribed yet, please do subscribe below, okay? So today reaction video sa kung di pa sa hindi nakakaalam, guys. So I'm a fan of Miley Cyrus. I'm a fan of her voice, I'm a fan of her song, I'm a fan of her vocal. So I don't mind, or I don't care what's her personal issue, but okay guys, so I found some video of her like evolution of her vocal voice since 1992 to 2019, or you know, since, of course, you guys know, if you don't know, Miley Cyrus, she started from being Disney and kid artist. She's from Hannah Montana, the famous Hannah Montana. So okay guys, so let's check it out. Cyrus vocal evolution. Wow,
happiness to be. Purple clover, queen and slaves. Crimson hair across your face. You couldn't make me cry if you don't know. Can't remember what I was thinking of. You might be spoiling me with too much love. You're gonna make me lonesome when you go. Flowers on the hillside bloom crazy. Crickets talking back and forth in rhyme. Somebody here might get some now. If you're not ready to go home, can I get a hell no?
Should start doing.
Are we gonna go all night till we see the sunlight? Alright, so la da di da di. We'd like to party, dancing with Molly. Doing whatever we want. Living our house, living our rules. We can't stop, and we won't stop. No one could deny.
And also the reggae.
Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I can't live a lie running for my life.
Black and for white, left and for right.
nothing gonna see it now. Again, I hate this. I'm trying to find a way to chill. Can't breathe. No, is there somebody who could help me? It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just.
Wow, I can't believe that she started when she was like what, little? I know she started from Hannah Montana, but look at her now. I mean, you know, guys, I don't really care about her personal issue, but I really like how she sing, how her voice, how her vocal, kaya niyang magkumanta ng acoustic, kaya niyang mag like country song or country music, kaya niyang magpa hip hop para kaya niyang mabilis. But yeah, one of my favorite song of her is The Climb, and also like We Can't Stop. So yeah, she's so good and I'm a fan of her, and yep, I'm still listening to her music until now, like her old music, and yep, nakakamiss. I mean, talaga naman, lahat naman nagbabago, so yeah, so her voice is still the same for me, parang nag-mature lang, but yung mataas pa rin ang kanyang boses, at talaga namang nakakanta niya kahit anong klaseng song, or kahit anong genre, so okay guys, so that's it for today, and this is Apzy again, and please do comment, please do subscribe, and please do comment any suggestion or recommendation, okay, and I really appreciate you guys for supporting my channel, and yeah, thank you so much, and this is Apzy again from Nevada, USA.